Well, poor airflow in a greenhouse creates a number of different types of problems. What I mean by poor airflow is that there's not a lot of air movement within the greenhouse. So what happens is, especially during cooler months when the greenhouses are shut, what happens is you get a lot of humid air that kind of sits around the plant canopy, so the plants can't actually dry out very well. So if you got that humid air around the plants can't utilize the water in the growing media, so the growing media doesn't dry out. So what that means is, number one, you increase your potential for root disease problems. You also increase the possibility of overwatering your crops, thereby also inducing more root disease problems. So if you have growing media that retain more water, let's say Promix HPCC or BX or CC40, they will tend to have a little bit more difficulty in that type of environment. If you have an environment with poor airflow, a growing media that might work out well, maybe a couple of options would be something such as our Promix HP with biofungicide and mycorrhizae, as well as our Promix BRK, also with the biofungicide and mycorrhizae.